Hello, I'm Stan Boney.
I'm Alexis Walters. More than 100 Mahoning County residents who use septic systems turned out for a meeting in Canfield tonight.
They wanted to learn more about new requirements that go into effect later this year. First News reporter Desiree Gosselin tells us the new law will cost some homeowners some money. It is our top story at 11.
Back in 2015, the state mandated that homeowners will have to have their septic tanks inspected and permitted.
It's not that we wanted to wait until last minute for any kind of other reason, but we did want to hold back and let other counties sort of take the lead on this.
Mahoning County has until 2025 to make sure homeowners are in compliance with the law. These inspections will need to be carried out by a private contractor.
They're going to look at the different aspects of it and see if there are smaller incremental repairs that need to be made and make sure that everything is functioning correctly.
According to the Ohio Department of Health, nearly 31% of all septic systems in Ohio are failing.
But if sewage is discharged directly onto the soil at the surface, it's not treated, it's not maintained, that bacteria and the diseases associated with that can seep through the ground into the groundwater.
There is a fee associated with the permitting. Colton Masters of Mahoning County Public Health says, though the state is requiring system checks, they are not providing funding. So the cost falls on the homeowner.
And we do not want to raise everyone's taxes. We don't want to have to put levies on the ballot, things like that. Frankly, it's just not fair.
There are three levels of septic systems. The one at your house will determine how much your permit fee is.
Level one systems are your most simplistic systems. Those are your septic tank to leach field septic systems. Those are the most common by far in the county.
Most people in Mahoning County should be receiving a letter with instructions on how to get your septic tank permitted and any fees you'll be responsible for. Any of those fees you don't pay, though, they will be tacked on to your property taxes. Reporting in Canfield, Desiree Gosselin, WKBN 27 First News.